Now, ladies and gentlemen, this is going on to a great contest. I unfortunately didn't fight this guy, but I was looking forward to having a go against this guy. Fortunately, I had to pull it out being an old fart that I am. Please give it up for two amazing fighters. I don't know who's going to win. It's going to be very technical. Reese, are you there, Reese? The lady here with the blue hair. She's got your bank card. You have to take all your clothes off and she may give it to you. I mean the bank card. Either way, to be honest. Okay. Please give it up from Manchester. Training out of the engine room. The one and only, the Mr. Slickster himself. Kieran Cumberbatch. And his next opponent doesn't really need any build up, to be honest. For me, in my eyes, this guy's a top pro, fighting out of one of the top gyms in the country, Denley Boxing Club, by a very top end trainer, all the way from Hollywell. Please give it up for the one and the only, Peter Salami! Thank you. second. Just getting his oven gloves off. Great to have Pete back in the ring.
Yeah, man, it's doing good.
It's hard when you're fighting someone 6'9". They look like 6'9" to me. Then everyone does. Ladies and gentlemen, we went to the judges' scorecard after 3 rounds. And your winner by 3-0, Pete Salander! Bit of an awkward fight, that one. Very difficult against someone. A bit of a strange. Pete's only got one hand, bless him. Don't tell anyone. Oh yeah, he's fought already, we can tell everyone. It's too late. He did his hand last week in a fight. Still carried on, best him trooper. I don't think he really needed it, to be honest. Oh, slipped out.